tonight's breaking news. Police reports have just been released announcing that the incident involving 19-year-old Samantha Moore has been ruled a homicide by detectives. Police are currently investigating the owner and the employees of the establishment. Updates will be announced once more information has been released to the public. A new statement has been released from the Lakefront Police Department related to the homicide case of Samantha Moore. Investigators currently have a main suspect in custody and will be working tirelessly to make sure the one responsible will be properly charged and prosecuted.